sets of friends that are going, and we were able to get 4 campsites all in a row next to each other, so it's going to be pretty fun. So keep in mind with the groceries I bought this week that we're going camping, because they're not our normal kind of groceries. So I grabbed some blue buffalo dental chews for Archie and Winnie, 3-in-1 clean chewing supports, black and tartar control, fresh breath, healthy teeth and gums, made in the USA with chicken and spearmint flavor. Snacking. And almost totally out of soda water, so I got three. I got tropical fruit, lemon lime, and that one is raspberry nectarine. Waterloo. Non-GMO project to verify. Yogurt in the fridge, but we were out of granola for my husband to have with the yogurt, so I grabbed some Simple Truth organic coconut, cashew coconut granola. Crunchy clusters of whole grain oats, cashew butter, cashew and coconut. 33 grams of whole grains per serving. It is gluten-free, USDA organic, good source of fiber. And then I grabbed some of the Simple Truth gluten-free animal crackers. I love these things, and I've not had them in a long time. So I just decided to grab them. Marshmallows for s'mores. And I like the off brand, like the Kroger brand or the Great Value brand from Walmart, because the Jet Puff brand uses artificial blue dye to make the marshmallows look more white. I prefer to get the ones without any artificial dyes. Not that marshmallows are healthy. There's nothing healthy in here at all. But I'm just trying to avoid the artificial dyes. Okay, so I got some Mission white corn tortillas for the tacos. These are gonna be for some for the tacos and then some for roast beef sandwiches. And the avocados are for the tacos as well. Sparkling water. I grabbed some tortilla chips just to have with salsa when we have tacos at night. These are the organic taqueria style yellow corn tortilla chips by Simple Truth. Graham's. used her passion for baking to create a new kind of company in 1988 out of her very own kitchen. Her mission from the beginning was to give her family and yours delicious gluten-free foods crafted with love and the highest quality ingredients. That mission still drives everything we do today. S'mores recipe. I don't know who needs a recipe for s'mores, but you know. Crust for pies or cheesecake. I love to use these as a crust. You just put them in a food processor and then combine them with butter and sugar and it makes like a graham cracker crust. So good. Okay, so I got some tomatoes. We're gonna do some breakfast sandwiches, and I like tomato on mine. So two are for breakfast sandwiches, and then two are for the roast beef sandwiches at lunchtime. This is the raspberry nectarine water. For my husband's Jen's roast beef sandwiches, Aunt Millie's deli. Okay.